Graves' disease, unfortunately, cannot be cured. But the good news is it can be managed, and it can be managed where you have a completely normal life. But to manage it, you've got to work together with your team. And that's going to include several people, an endocrinologist, a dermatologist, an ophthalmologist, and you need to be educated in certain things to look for so that you can prevent something that could become a problem later if it's not addressed.